What's up? What's going on, guys? Good morning. It is 7:52, and I've never been on video this early in the morning, but something came on my phone through my feed, and I really had to talk about it. It was really bothering me, so I really had to talk about it while I'm getting my breakfast together. And I know y'all are like, y'all see what I'm about to eat for breakfast. Y'all were like, what?
Thank you.
they might be doing live coverage. But I'm definitely gonna give you guys an update. But I'm about to get on up out of here. I know, guys, it's so early. I'm not used to doing early videos, but guys, please like and subscribe my channel and put some comments down below on what you think about this situation. Are you a security guard, and do you feel that your job is protecting you like they should be? Do you have, what kind of weapons do they give you? Do they just give you a flashlight? Are you an armed, you know, security guard? Excuse me, this whole situation was just terrible. But guys, please, please be safe in any place that you work. It doesn't matter whether you're a security guard, you know, housekeeping. I'm about to do another video on a housekeeping situation that happened in Venice, Florida. I have to read up on it to see what actually happened, but I'm definitely going to bring you that story because I myself, I'm a housekeeper, so just being in housekeeping, you have to be safe. You cannot trust. I don't trust nobody. I'm always looking like, who's this? I'm always, when I check it, when I'm about to clean a room, I always look in the closet first. I look under the bed to see if anybody's hiding. Then you start to clean your room. But you always want to make sure that your room is safe before you clean it. Some housekeepers, they just go in there and start cleaning. No. That's not the way to do it. You have to check the room out, just like you walking into a crime scene. You check the room, make sure ain't nobody in there, then you can clean the room. Always leave the door open, because sometimes us as housekeepers, we're on the floor cleaning by ourselves. Sometimes it don't be nobody up there, and you don't know these people that's checking in these rooms, just like we didn't know about the dude that did that shooting in Las Vegas. You don't know. People think they know these people. You can know a person for years and they can kill you. That's how serious it is. Like, you never know nobody. So you always gotta stay safe. So guys, I love you guys. Always thinking about you. Until next time, I will see you guys in the next video. Have a wonderful and safe and happy Wednesday. Bye bye.